had their doubts last week when I picked Footloose. Well, the boys rocked the house and they're gonna do it again. We've got another 80s classic flipping it on his head. Forget girl power, this is all about boy power, boy band power. Singing New Kids on the Block, it's The Collective!
I think Roman's got a really good chance of winning the X Factor.
The Collective!
I thought at first, what a naff song choice. Great stuff, Ronan.
Reality is, Ronan sticks his neck out on the line for us every week, and we aim to exceed his expectations.
Well done, fellas. I'm proud of you.
So this week, it's top tens. I thought we'd try something really different with you guys. I've given The Collective a retro song again this week. Do you remember a band called New Kids on the Block? No?
You're scaring me, lad.
But wait till you see the twist I have on this one.
Check that out. How about that at the end of it? Yeah.
The Collective have been brilliant 2 weeks in a row. Can they pull it off a third week?
The Collective!
Freaking out that 2 weeks in a row you had some pretty dated songs. But it worked. I hate you so much. I thought it worked a treat. You guys are stars. You're stars already. I love what you're wearing. There's a reason why that song was a hit. It's so bloody catchy. I think you guys are amazing.
Well, thank you so much. Thanks.
Guys, I have to first of all point out, Zach, you just committed to those pelvic thrusts. Something special. It was great to hear you, Jaden, as well, to hear you sing and get a little solo spot. I love you guys. I love the commitment that you bring to the song. You know, you just, from woe to go, you're always on. The only thing I would say is I think it's a bit short of a time to throw in a medley. I think if you had like 2 minutes plus, the medley would have worked better. It sort of felt a bit weird, a bit short.
But otherwise, you guys are awesome.
Cheers, man.
Well, I didn't actually really like that song choice. But having said that, your performance and your vocals were so slick. I just wish Rona would have chosen something a little bit younger. But performance-wise, hands down, that was flawless. And I really liked the hips.
Oh,
did you show them the hip kind of movement thing? Was that your idea?
Yeah, yeah, I got that going on.
I cannot believe I just looked at your package.
You know that move, Mel.
Yeah, that's an old school move.
Way.
Boys, I'm so proud of you. You've worked so hard. I know you were shocked when What About Tonight went home last week. But, and I thought all the loud audience would have been gone when What About Tonight left, but these guys are still here, still supporting you guys.
Yeah, no, I've just verified they are the largest hip thrust we've ever had on national television. Guys, do you reckon you could be comfortable performing on stage for a very long time together? Yeah, all right. Well, guys, if you want to keep the Collective in the competition, then it is up to you to vote. Just text Collective to 19778888 or call 19025705502 or vote on Facebook. Lines are open right now and you have until midday tomorrow to vote. And remember, you can download all of the songs on iTunes. Put your hands together for The Collective!